my gymnastics here at Boise State. I've been so grateful. I've gotten so many opportunities from all the staff members, and I'm just so happy to take on the next step with all the support and love they have given me. I'm going to miss most about the team is the atmosphere and coming in every day and seeing all these beautiful faces. Each and every one of them are so important to me, and they make me laugh until my stomach hurts. And I just am going to miss seeing them every single day. Friday night is going to be a hard night because there's so many emotions going through your head. You're so excited to compete and go out there and show the team what you've been working on. And it's sad to know that this is over and this is the last time out here on the floor with the girls. But it's also amazing to look back and think about everything that I've accomplished and all the challenges that I've had to overcome. And it's such a beautiful thing to know that I've committed for so many years and now I've ended it in the best way possible.